when I put it up the pasture today. Second in the pit was pair number 9. Second car in the pit was car number 9. That's Larry Hunt. He is driving a 2003 Chevrolet Impala. Melvin Parsons Limited, South Road. Russell's Welding Fabrication, Dave Castle, Sierra Jobs, Seacon, and M&R Automotive. Risque Nights, Gander Auto Sales, and Special Gifts. Well, car number 2, Fish and Chips, CK Tattoos, and the Brave from All Here Studio. Just entered the pit, car number 13, driven by Christopher Angel. That's 2000 Toyota Camry. Lots of life left in that yet. Spots are there. Carol's Tech, Computer Shack, Terrence Enterprise, Skyline Roofing, Habits Auto Graphics, and the Fabric Shop. Car number 00, driven by Josh Fry. It's a 1996 Buick Park Avenue, sponsored by Johnson's Auto Repair, Johnson's Sandblasting and Painting. Now let's go to the pit. Chevrolet Impala, sponsored by Carroll's Barracuda and Auto Wash, Computer Shack, Gander Glass, Loretta's Flower World, Canadian Tire, Gaspar, Friends Lounge, Starrix Enterprises, Skyline Roofing, Abbott's Auto Graphics, and the Fabric Shop. Number 76, it is driven by Josh Noserly, and that's a 2000 Subaru Forester. Sponsored by Marble Auto Gallery, Vitus Ultramar, Vision Electrical, Parkway Hyundai, and Molson. So that's your lineup, ladies and gentlemen, for the small car. clean up the pit. Get ready for the large turns.